What is up, guys? JGP Cardistry here. Today we have something different. I know it's my first time actually showing my face on camera, so it is kind of different. But today I did just get my playing card case. If you aren't familiar with it, it's the 100 deck display. I bought this probably a week ago and I was pretty excited to get it. They have so many products. I myself have a good handful of card clips that I do have from them. Their products are just really good quality and the price is just amazing. I'm actually pretty surprised that I paid this much for this case, and it is pretty big. It's bigger than I expected. I did receive it today, but I am pretty excited to show y'all and, you know, just build it. But let me show y'all what it looks like. It didn't come with instructions, so I am gonna kind of like take my time doing it, but I will time lapse it. That way y'all won't be stuck just watching me build this thing the whole time. I will put a time lapse in. So let's get right into it. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like when you receive it. So as you can see, this is what I got. It is just, you know, pieces of wood. Got some little clips right here, so you can see that. Got some clips, and that's all it really is. You know, you just got to put it together. It's kind of like a little jigsaw puzzle. You just put the little slots in each slot. Let's get right into it, guys. You know, I don't want to make this video too long. Let's do it. One more thing, guys, if y'all are interested in buying this product, I do recommend eBay. I tried myself buying it directly from TCC. They do have it in stock. The price on it does say $69.99, which is cheaper for what I paid for, because I got it from eBay. I paid $79.99 for it. I really didn't complain because it was $79.99 free shipping, but TCC wanted to charge me. I was gonna pay like at least almost the same price, probably like $90, $10 more. But you know, I just decided to go through eBay. Sorry, TCC, but I did get it from playingcarddecks.com. As you can see that right there, I did pay $79.99. So it was $86 total. I really didn't mind. Cheaper than TCC, of course. But without further ado, let's get right into the build of this pretty cool display case. I'm honestly very excited to see how it's gonna look. So I was thinking about hanging it up on the wall. I do have my power drill right here. I'm gonna get a little handy with it, so I am gonna show y'all how I get down with the drywall. But it's not gonna be hard. I believe it's like four bolts, four screws. You just screw it onto your wall and that's pretty much it. I personally think I'm just excited to see it on my wall. And let me show y'all how I have my cards displayed right now, and I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna put up in the slots of the display case itself. I don't think I ever showed y'all my display box. I will show y'all right now. That way y'all get familiar with what I have. So as you can see, guys, this is my display box. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably have seen this. It is pretty neat the way it's made. The craftsmanship in this is just amazing. And it's crazy because I've actually filled this up with all the cards. Let me show y'all real quick. So as you can see, right off the bat, the top comes up and it's all glass. So the top is glass, the front. So all around it has glass. So I think that's pretty sick how you can see the cards from literally every angle, even the back. So you can see that. And then not to mention, it does have a drawer on the bottom. And what's crazy, guys, check this out. So these are all my sealed decks. There's a whole layer. So there's three layers of cards right here. So I got some Bicycle Vintage, you know, some Fireflies, a whole bunch of Stashes, Arcos, Max, Phoenixes, Bicycles. So I just have all my sealed decks that you know, these are just my collection decks. These aren't really, these are the ones that are gonna go up on the display case. Got some Tally-Hos, Aladdins, Arcos. I just have all these brand new decks that I'm not gonna open anytime soon. I will probably open one of these, but these are just like my stash sealed deck. So that is the drawer. I believe there's like 53 in here, and I'm gonna put them all up on the display case itself. So I did get this as a gift. It was pretty pricey, but worth every damn penny because this thing is just so beautiful. And what I really don't wanna, you know, overfill it to where I'm gonna have to take out decks. Of course, I'm gonna take all of these out and I'm gonna have this whole entire room, but I'm also gonna have room on the display case itself. So that's just, I don't know, I'm just doing it for inventory type thing, like just to have my backup decks. Of course, I have all my open decks. So these are all open. These are all the ones that I actually use. My whole goal is actually getting doubles of these. So I do have mostly doubles. I have doubles. I have triples of these. I have quadruples of these. Blue Bloods. So I believe I have three more of the Blue Bloods. I'm just going to get one of each deck. I do want to have a whole entire double of my collection. That way, in case I do ever want to buy some different or even more expensive decks, I can, you know, get rid of some that still have value that are sealed. And then of course buy some more decks with them. So that is my whole entire goal with this. So I'm gonna put it right about here, right underneath my fish picture. That way it won't look too ugly, but it's gonna look sick, guys. I'm very excited to see how it's gonna look. Let's get right into it, guys. Peace. Alrighty guys, so I got a little bit done. I am still trying to work on it, but I'll just keep it the time lapse, so let's keep it going. So I finally got it, guys. We are getting somewhere now, as you can see. We'll just keep it on the time lapse.
No offense, but if you're gonna hear, okay, keep walking then. Keep walking then.
As you can see, I am finished and I did complete it. It is pretty freaking nice, very well made. The wood is nice. It is kind of like laminate. It's not real wood, but that's not too bad. So what I'm gonna do next is I am going to hang it up on the wall. This thing was actually very complicated to make or to build. It comes with these little plastic clips, as you can see, and these things are like so freaking annoying. Like, you pop them in and they break. I don't get why they break. Like, I literally broke like 20, at least like 14 or 15 of them I broke, but it's all right. It still did it, it still worked. As you can see, pretty sick. Put your little decks right there. I don't have a deck on me, they're on the case. I will show y'all when I'm done and I have it fully loaded. But as of right now, I am going to hang it up on the wall. So I'm gonna put the measurements, and then it does have holes in the back. I'm gonna put like little dots with Sharpie and then drill the holes and put in the screws and hang it up. So let's get right into that. did finally finish it. As you can see, I will show you in a minute. It was very hard to assemble. I don't know what they were. They're like little brackets, but you have to pop them in each joint to connect the wood. Those things were just so hard to just pop in. Every time I would push it in, it would break. I think I broke at least 14 of them, 15 of them. It was very frustrating. That's all I gotta say. If y'all do consider buying this, just be careful with the little brackets. They are very delicate, and honestly, like, when you're done, it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna look nice, but as you're going, you're literally like, wow, like, is this even worth it? It was just insane. So let me show y'all how it looks, and then I'm gonna put the cards in them, and then I'm gonna show y'all how it looks with the cards. So as you can see, this is what it looks like, and it's very, very sturdy. I did anchor. I had anchors that I had. It did come with anchors for the wall, but I really didn't like the anchors that it came with, so I decided to just use the ones that I had. I just used regular screws. Pretty sturdy. They, you know, a lot of weight. I can literally put my whole body weight on this, and it won't budge. So, but yeah, guys, this is exactly how it looks, and that's exactly how I pictured it. This is exactly how I wanted it, and I think it looks freaking amazing. I mean, what do y'all think, guys? Let me know in the comments below if it looks nice. I know it doesn't quite match this wood. I was thinking about staining this whole entire case, but down the line I will do that. But for now, I think it looks pretty nice. But yeah, let's put the decks in just to see how it looks. I don't think I'm gonna fill up the whole entire thing, because I know for a fact I have probably like 50 something cards in my drawer. Let's get right into it, guys. So as you can see, this is the final product. So I was thinking, since I don't have exactly 100 decks, I am going to gap them. So I will put a gap in between them. That way, even they have like a little pinch point right here where it's like a little U. So that way I could even grab the deck even better. Cause right here, you don't have that much space to grab the deck. You have to kind of squeeze it in there. But if you have it separated just like that, all you gotta do, just pinch your cards and just grab them. So I feel like that'd be more convenient. And at the same time, it wouldn't look as kind of weird, because it does look a little different. I will organize them later. I don't know if I'm gonna do color coded or just go by decks, but as you can see, the ones that I have so far, a lot of decks that you see I have not reviewed, guys, so I will review them soon. But I just want to let y'all know, you know, if y'all do see them here and I haven't reviewed them, just wait, the review will be coming. The reason why I haven't done a review is because either I don't have a double, for example, like this one for the artisan gold version. This one in particular is pretty rare, so I found that one at Target and I have not found another one. But when I do come across another one, I will buy it, open that one or open this one, whichever, just have one sealed. So that's my whole main goal. Some of them you have seen the review on, for example, the Mac Flow Blue Blood, and that's pretty much it, honestly. The rest of the decks you haven't seen a review on, so this is the reason why, is because they are sealed and I have not gotten seconds of them, so, or a double of them. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. By the way, there are other distributors of the same product, but I believe the one that actually makes it is TCC. So if y'all are interested, you can go check out TCC directly, tcc.com. And yeah, they make everything. For example, I do have a few card clips that I do want to show y'all before I leave. This is the denim pouch for your cards. I love this one. This one I love to put blue decks in it, of course. It's magnetic, so you just open it. Closes right there. Right there you have TCC Presents. Then of course you have the ostrich blue with the TCC inside. And like I said, their products are just so well made. I love their card clips. I love their card pouches. This one for sure, awesome, awesome, with the peccary leather all the way around, all the way around. I love this one. I really wanna get two of these. The TCC inside. And then of course you have this one. This is my everyday go-to. This was so cheap, honestly. I think I paid like $10 or $12 for it on eBay. But oh my gosh, this thing is beautiful. It keeps your cards very, very, you know, nice. You just put this in your pocket and just unzip it whenever you want. This one is my everyday, honestly. But yeah, you have TCC right there impressed in the front. And then of course you have this one. This one was a little pricey, but the reason why is I got this one for my gaff decks. I love taking gaff decks to like the bar or like somewhere, like a family dinner or something. And of course you have the TCC. So this one is genuine leather. This one's actual synthetic leather, but honestly you can't really tell the difference, just shiny. This one isn't, but this one is so beautiful. It's actually like a little binder. So this is where I put all my gaff decks or all my gaff cards. And then of course you have the side where you put the deck. So you can just put the regular bicycle standard or whatever, and then you put your little gaff cards in here. So this is the reason why I got it, just for my gaff card. I think it's pretty neat. That way I just have it all in one place, and that way whenever I take it out, I don't have to be, you know, going in my pocket or anything. I just have my little pouch right here. So I feel like that's very, very convenient, especially if you're into magic. I love magic. I don't just do cardistry, but magic is my main thing. You know, of course, impressing people. But then you pull one of these out, you'll definitely impress them. Not only just with your magic, but with your presentation. So, but hopefully y'all guys enjoyed. This is JGP Cardistry. We are out. Peace.